Hello and welcome to the Architects Workshop India. Today I thought we'd talk a little bit about our architectural web tools, which is on our website at architectsworkshop.in. Of the web tools, we have two of them as of now. One that allows you to take a 36 megapixel site satellite image, which is a 6,000 pixel by 6,000 pixel Google image. So you can use this tool and that video to explain further. Today, I want to talk to you about this tool and a possible update to it. So this is our site data tool. And as you'll notice, there is a Google map that you can scroll through and check, well, Bangalore as of now. You'll notice that it's slightly styled differently than your regular Google map. The number of red boxes are all public transport. The red line is a metro line or a train line, I suppose. No, the thick red line is a metro line. The thin red line is are the train lines. There are hospitals that are marked everywhere in yellow and educational institutes marked in the cyan. The point of this tool is for you to be able to get some data off your site to start design. And so assuming you went and clicked on the first one, which is draw boundary, you can obviously draw the boundary. And since we are all architects and awesome at our job, let's say that my favorite example, IIMB, is our site. So let's just say that we marked IIMB like so. It automatically gives you the site areas on top. And with this, you have initially basically marked your site itself. After which, you can click on this button, which is distances, which will list the distances of all the closest amenities to your site, which are things like all the food places, ATMs, hospitals, and stuff like that. So let's say hospitals for now. List distances, and these five hospitals are the closest to your site itself. And these are the distances literally from the center of your site to this hospital, Apollo Hospital there, and Fortis and so on. Obviously, you can try others as well. Let's say park and list distances. These are the closest parks. Turns out that IIM has a park right in the center of it, which is nice. So this table can be exported or downloaded as a CSV file, which can then be taken into a spreadsheet software, and you can play with the values there and use them for further analysis. This is basically the site distances, right? There's another button here called site sections. So to look at that, let's just refresh the page. You don't need to, but why not? Click on draw section, and let's say I wanted a site section across IIMB. I click and click. Maybe? Yeah, okay. Evidently, I didn't click first. So this is literally a cut of your site. These are the heights. So this is it goes up from 905 meters above sea level, mean sea level, up to almost 912 or something like that. This is the actual section of your site. And obviously, we don't have to stop at just one. We can take multiple site sections. All right. But it's not so much fun in a flat site. So let's refresh again and zoom out and go to Ooty. There's Ooty, satellite. Ooty. So let's say this is the Nilgiris itself. And I wanted, this is the Sandinella Lake. And I wanted a section across here. Oh no, site section, draw section. Click and click. That is a section of the lake and this hill and the lake again. Or rather the bottom of the lake officially. And going up there again, as you might notice. This is hopefully very helpful to all of you in terms of figuring out what your section actually feels like, or rather what your site actually feels like in section. And you can then hopefully play with it further and design accordingly and figure out what exactly it is that you might need to design for and get the appropriate information. So hope this helps. But more importantly, this particular tool has had an update.
We'll be right back.